There has been a fire that has been reported from the Maharashtra Housing and Area Development Authority building in Mumbai. 40 to 45 people are reported to have been rescued from the building. These are visuals of the building where a fire has broken out, and we're being told that 40 to 45 people have been rescued. I can see the visuals there on your screen. We are trying to gather more inputs on exactly how this fire broke out, but these are fresh visuals coming in at the moment. This is the Maharashtra Housing and Development Authority building. You can see a kid there climbing down the staircase. That is a makeshift staircase that has been arranged by people who are trying to help people out from that building where the fire has erupted. Santhya, my colleague, now joins me live on the, in fact, on the phone line. Santhya, what is the update? How is, are there any casualties? How did the fire actually break out in this building?
So the incident actually took place at 9 today morning, and the fire actually started from the meter box of this ground plus 7 structure. It is actually a Mahada building located in Mumbai's Kandivali area. So as soon as the smoke started coming out, some people went on the terrace. Around 40 to 45 people were there on the terrace, and then they started shouting for help. And after that, once fire brigade teams reached the spot, they rescued these 40 to 45 people. Unfortunately, five of them are affected because of the smoke. They got suffocated. All five of them are hospitalized, but thankfully, all of them are stable.
All right. Thank you, Santhya, for all those inputs. So this is what Santhya Gora has been telling us. Five people so far who suffered from suffocation are currently hospitalized, and 40 to 45 people have been rescued from that building that caught fire. This fire broke out at 9 this morning, and this is a building which is in the Kandivali area of Mumbai. And the fire actually had broke out at 9 this morning, and five people reported to have been hospitalized because of the fire.